I think I just entered debug mode somehow. Hold on. What? And K to kill me is working now. What is this? How did I do this? What did I do? What? Walking after midnight? Why am I walking after midnight? Why am I a bird? Why? I'm just spawning birds. I'm spawning me's. What? What? No, why wasn't this working before? Okay. Was that? What? Okay, my keys were not working properly last time, I guess. Because I can just spawn J. Like, there was that thing that said J for junction before. And I was wondering why J didn't work. Oh! Her esp. Just now, Emma understood what? Because he must not be called over. With an arm around her arms. Live mountain wild by herself in each other. Same. Just same. Oh, fuck. So K just kills everyone. What was that other button? Ah, mother! Mother! What did you do, mother? Oh. H returns to mother, but she doesn't want to see us. Mother, why? I want to see you, mother. Up. G just goes here. Okay. That's fine. Why weren't these working here before? Oh god, frogs. F is for frog. F is for frogs who do stuff together. Okay, how do I kill the frogs? This is bad. There's too many frogs. I only wanted a few frogs. Okay. Bell. 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 Good. I. The seed room. Okay. Not sure why I'm so excited about seed room, but, okay, F is frog. Do not press F. There was a bird. How did I bird? No! Ah! What did I do? X. X just does a bunch of backwards chairs. Okay. What is this? Ah, with a truly virtual knife in planes, a horizontal section. I wish I had gotten, like, I had figured this stuff out earlier, because this is... It's still not making any sense, but it's way more exciting now. Alright. I, F... Ah! There is no scientific or other evidence that any casket with a sealing device will preserve human remains. That is very interesting to know. Thank you. Room GR. Do I have to die now? Strawberry cubes, room SC. Okay. How do... We can just immediately go to that room from any room if we want. Oh! All right, let's get some teal up in here. Wait, what's in this? Is the door changed now too? No, it's not. Birds! It's semicolon. Semicolon spawns the bird swarm. And they jump! And they, whoa! What? Bird swarm, no! Bird swarm, what are you doing? Birds, lasers! Why are birds lasers? What? Okay. Mother! Mother? Mother? Well, if you're going to have three of you, mother, I'm gonna have three of me, mother. What do you think of this, mother? What do you think of us now, mother? Do you love all of us? You can't love none of us, mother. Or the bird will laser you. Bird lasers! Take that, mother. Take that. Wait, mother was to the left of the starting point this whole time? I'm not sure if I'm gonna finish this game. Like, I assume there is a finish to this game, but oh, no, it's just a random stuck pickle. Thought that was a thing. I'm not sure if there is a finish to this game, but I wanna see it, but I'm not sure if I will. Maybe I'll look it up. I love the bird laser. The bird laser is my favorite. Walking After Midnight. Oh, yes. L. What is... Oh. What? Why does L do that? Frogs. I don't really need the frogs. How do I... Oh. No. No! I need to... Garden. Okay. This is not a garden. Oh, Secret Garden 6. Okay. Mother can't stop all of us. Oh no, did that use all of my seeds? I was not expecting it to do that. Well, I have no seeds now. It's the wall of text. It's literally the wall of text. Excellent. Ah! It's still the wall of text. It's still the wall of text. It's the wall of text. Okay. H!
H.
H! Mother! Mother, there's an H in you! What the H? I guess that's just to teach us. H? Mother! I'm scared, mother. Equals. H equals. Mother! No! I'm sorry, mother. What did I do to you, mother? You're a bird, mother! You're completely a bird, mother. Do I have to find the real? Wait. These aren't collectible. No. Garden. Secret. Back to Secret Garden 6. Back through the door. It's a whale! Let's see the whale, mother. H takes you to home. That makes sense. That makes sense now. But mother. Mother! What? What is this, mother? Six. Six. D. Clock. So confused, mother. Left. Or right. I'm sorry. I'm just ducky! It's the stick! It's the stick from, we've got a file icon. It's dead now. It's the stick from Homestar Runner, and he's got a fetching red construction hat. Let's take a look at mother. Mother, no! Mother, why? Ah! We're birds! Mother! We're birds! Mother! Are okay, day? To tell the room. Mother. I don't like the bums. Mother. Four. Four. H. Oh, the four. The weird thing is a four. Mother bird. Mother. Why are you a bird? Why didn't you tell me of this? Oh, they scramble. Wait, J? Ah! Interesting. Mother! No, no. I want to stay on that screen for a bit. Let's visit Mother. Mother doesn't want to see us. Oh. I see. I have no idea what's going on. I love it. Just shimmy up this wall here. Make some bird friends.
Bird friends?
Oh, the bird friends helped! Thank you, bird friends. Is there an end to this insanity, or is this just... Like, I can't really tell if stuff is procedurally generated or all entirely planned or what. It does seem like there's some progression going on in terms of... We saw what happened to Mother. Minus... There's some definite stuff going on with Mother. I'm not sure what the deal is there. I'm not sure what the arrow hint is supposed to be. It just keeps happening. Up. You?
You.
One. Okay. I see. Up. I'll keep that in mind. Mother. Mother. Why? Six. Our home is destroyed, Mother. These shuffle every time. Oops. F. The ossuary. The text is getting more fucked up as time goes on. Envelope! Envelope! It's just a ladder seed now. Well, kind of. Oh. R. Ah! The end of the world! To the right! End of the world! To the right. No, I need to see the end of the world. Okay. One of us has to see through. Oh! We forced our way through. End of the world! Incoming! It's still the end of the world. Okay, so now is this different? I. End of the world is still this way. Let's just spawn a ton of me's and see if one of them glitches through. There we go! We can just break it. I need to see the end of the world, so. No, this isn't the end of the world at all. I want a refund. If you get enough of them, you can just push through the wall. I'm just gonna keep going as far to the right as I possibly can now that I know that and see. I need to see the end of the world, okay? Is that the end of the world? Let's see what's in this door. Mother! What is this? Not the... Parker! What lovely plants, Mother. Don't you agree, Mother? You never agree, Mother! Oh no, my trick won't work in this room. Let's just do it in this room then. Nope. No. Stay down. I'm not saying no to you, Parker. Ah! Parker! Parker, I can't see! Honey, please, get down. Alright. We gotta see the end of the world. I love the... Ah! Mother! We found the end of the world. It's a star. Mother! Embrace me with your wingy hugs. I love you, Mother. Even now that you're a bird person. Parker, please sit down. You are super in the way right now. Parker. Sea shields. Dot dot flower dot. Oh, wait. One of us has to force through. Oh! Oh, now that I know how to force through walls, one of us will... Aww. Wait. All right. Let's be a bit more careful here. What are you doing, Parker? Fuck. I need that three. Oh! The door was a bell. What are you doing, Parker? No! Alright, I can just kill myself. This is gonna spawn a ton of me. I need to force through the freaking damn wall. Ah! We almost had it. I need the three! You guys don't understand. I need that three. I will die if I do not get that three right away. No! I almost had the three! Why do you resist, Mr. Froggy? You're almost as bad as Mother, Mr. Froggy. And you know what we did to her. You know what we did. Everyone knows what we did. But you're next, Mr. Froggy. You'll get yours, Mr. Froggy. Ark. Mother. Why, Mother? Why, Mothers? Why? Let's visit home now. She still doesn't want to talk to us. Junction and separation. Wait, is there an S? Very interesting mechanics, though. Like, the spawning another you to go that way and said, Mother? Mother? Mother, please. Mother. What is this? What is this, Mother? Mother, why? Sailboat! Let's visit the sailboat. I'm fascinated, but I cannot tell if this game has an end or not. It's also a Halloween version. I forget if I mentioned that. Which also secure this forge further. Don't know. What is this? There is no scientific or other evidence. Oh. It's just that room again. Right, how do we change the wall? Oh. What is this? Oh, it's the H room. H. H. No, it's four. It's four. I can make them. Why can I make them in this room? I can make H's now with Z. Oh, wait. Aha! I can warp to my H. But why, Mother? Wait, what is this? With a virtual knife, horizontal. Oh, that's the hint. I see. Okay, let's place a warp point at Mother. Mother, you can't resist me now, Mother. That's right. I'm in control now, Mother. I'm stuck. Whatever, Mother. I never cared much for walls, Mother. This room! Oh, we can do it now. Okay. We're not gonna screw it up this time. What is over here? I must know, Mother. You can't hide your secrets forever, Mother. I don't understand. I love that. I think that must be intentional. And I just love it. That you can just force through walls that... Oh! No! Oh, it wasn't a collectible after all. No! Shoot. Yes! What is this? What happened? S and Ridge. Back in the first room. No! Mother just wants to confuse us. Junction and separation. Wait, does S do anything? No, it's just J. Mother. Well, I think at this point, unless there's an ending, somebody let me know if there is, in fact, an ending. Otherwise, I think we have fairly thoroughly explored this hellscape created by Mother. It was very fascinating. I'll be playing the Halloween version soon. Slightly late for Halloween, but still. Strawberry cubes! Wait, do any of the D-pad or the numpad things do things? No. So you just press all of the keys, basically. Oop! Oh, there's a pause! It's P. Perhaps unsurprisingly. Walking after midnight. Oh, what is this? Rule mutated. This is fascinating. I have no idea what's going on. It's so good. But yeah, you get the point. If there's an ending, I will try to get it in another video. But yeah, I think we... Dang. I can't believe these buttons weren't doing things the first time when I played the first time. Because I was messing around for like 20 minutes. Oh well. Happy face! Oh. This is a very ominous door. We have to go in this door. Oh. Fairly plain, but we'll still take a peek around here. Alright, we'll send a ladder for Mother. And if there's nothing new. Oh, there's a bell. Thought the bell was gonna continue. Oh, they're ladder plates, Mother. Fascinating. Ah, more of these. Oh, fuck. Seriously, why didn't that work the first time I was playing? That is like half of the game or more. This weird stuff. I couldn't do it. Force your way through the walls. Ah. It's a viney hellscape. Pew, pew. What is this? What was that? These do seem to be deliberately designed maps, not like random gen. Though there's so definitely some random elements. So I don't know, honestly. I'm very scared. I want to go through that, but no, it's not meant to be. Unless we can frog or bird. Can we bird? The birds! No, the birds do not stop. They just die. The frogs are just random. Everything else has a predefined point, so it can't be too useful. But the frogs are random because the frogs. Are like anti-good. I think this is a good screen to end it all on. Oh! The last me died somehow. Just frogs everywhere. I love that they rain from the sky. Let's just make a nice utopia and hellscape of frogs. Can I just hold it? Excellent. This has been Strawberry Cubes. It is truly fascinating. Let's watch the game slowly kill itself with too many frogs. And then we'll call it a video. That sound you're hearing is the game just dying. Oh, I think it stopped spawning frogs. Oh, no, it didn't. It wanted to stop spawning frogs, but we won't let it. We're not gonna let it die. We're gonna keep it alive so it can suffer. Well, I got it down to 4 frames per second. I don't think it's going to die anytime soon. Oh well. But that has been Strawberry Cubes, and it is fantastic.